out for a bit of understeer when training the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Gap to the car in front, 12.2 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
pace anyway today, so let's keep it up, let's keep trying.